Hey, pal, banged up some guy down on the highway by Angleton. Good in peace.
Son of a bitch.
At the t-shirt shop in Central eyeing the zombies. I have seen it all now.
Yeah.
What are you doing in here? You all right? Do you need some help? Oh, shit. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Just walked in the door and already presenting.
No reason to get too excited?
Why don't you go over there and lick that lollipop for me?
Hey, man, I'm not licking anything of yours.
Maybe a little pole dancing.
Sorry, dude, really not in the mood.
Oh, you will be.
That door does not open again until you start being a little bit more obedient. If you don't listen to me, then I'm going to be one angry daddy. Why don't you try taking some of my suggestions? Maybe you'll find me a little more cooperative.
I think we should just calm down, man.
Pleasure, that's all I want! Living, nothing, feel it!
I owe you big time.
Ah. It works.
Cool, thanks.
Oh my God, thank you. I'd be dead if it wasn't for you. Oh my God, thank you.
Thank you. I'm securing you, peace of God.
Holy shit.
Now it's getting okay. Sweet, I'm close through us.
Is this how you universe tell us who I'm not
shaking? Okay, just talking like that, it doesn't make any sense.
Spirit of the universe, I'm blocked onto my happiness.
And so,
I must block out too.
Oh, my God and the beast shall die!
Oh, God. You did this. These people are just looking for safety. You know right to kill them.
Ugh! Tattoos you think Rhonda's got? Maybe she'd let me count them later.
I really don't think this is a good time to ask.
Is she ready yet?
We still need those parts.
Jesus, man. We gotta get out of here.
Listen, the good news is I found this letter from that Richie Rich collector in Sunset Hills. The one with the plane fetish. He's got the parts. He wants to donate them. I say let's help a man out.
Hey, don't worry. He's okay now.
Diego. Help me put the fuel in the plane while Nick's gone. I can't do it by myself.
Go!